Royalty Core also has a number of different emblems that you can mount on their grill. You can also contact them to make a custom emblem to mount into your grill. This one, it's two tabs on the back, you take the screws off, slide it in, slide the tab on the back, put your nuts on, and it will clamp to the mesh on the inside of your grill. You can also, if you had a custom logo or emblem, it can also be mounted anywhere on the grill that you would like. Once you find the location of where you want to mount your emblem, we're mounting ours in the center of our grill. You're going to take the tabs that are provided, put them on the back, nut on and tighten them down, then it's going to clamp your emblem to the mesh on your grill. Okay, this is how your Royalty Core grill is going to look with this new Ford emblem. We like it because it's a nice, clean, simple look, but you can also have Royalty Core customize an emblem that you might want. Maybe if you want to get a little more crazier with it.